During her visit, Minister Kabanda commended Motive Creations for its dedication to nurturing creative talent and driving economic growth in Kampala. She emphasized the importance of initiatives like Motive's Youth Skilling Program in addressing the pressing issue of youth unemployment in the city. Kabanda's visit to Motive's Creation is part of a broader initiative by her team to assess the impact of youth skilling programs across different facilities in Kampala.
We do see that they improve and we partner with them as government, because Kampala has so many privileged people which need to be here for training. So I think we shall partner with them and we start also training our youth here. Okay, we have other skilling.
The team lead at Motive highlighted the organization's multi-faced approach, which includes providing skills training through the academy, offering access to tools in makers' spaces, and facilitating market opportunities for creatives.
To get young people to sustainable work, they don't need to own production machines to be able to be into business. They can do that from shared factory facilities.
Motive Creations, established in 2020, has been instrumental in supporting creative entrepreneurs to refine their ideas and scale their businesses.